We are here in Pedernales. This is the epicenter where the earthquake hit the hardest, and this is some of the damage that happened because of the earthquake. Completely destroyed.